Hello. So the question given here is about the surface area and volume relationship. Here the first part of the question is saying that we have to describe how surface